Hi, this is Dr. P, and we will learn today about important lines in triangles. First line that we learn about is median. What is a median for a triangle? We have the definition just right here. A median is that segment that connects a vertex of the triangle with the midpoint of the opposite side. So, let's see again. Here is the vertex. In front of the vertex, do we have a side? This side is called opposite side. And midpoint of the opposite side is specifically this point that it is in the middle of the side. So, what is median? That segment that connects the vertex with the midpoint. How many medians are in triangle? Obviously, because do we have three vertices, we have three medians. Like here, one, two, and three. Thank you for watching this, and I do hope that you understood what is a median for a triangle.